Good morning students, hope you are doing well. Today we are going to study EAT family, double E-T, EAT family. So first write date, homework. Now read it with me. You are so sweet. You are so sweet. The girl is saying to Teddy that you are so sweet. So underline sweet. Next is they meet here. Look, the boy and the girl are meeting to each other. So meet. Underline meet. You meet with your friends, right? Next is look at the fleet of ships. What does it mean by fleet? Look in the picture. So many ships are standing there. Okay. So the group of ships are called fleet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So it is a group of ships. And it is known as fleet. Next is where is the sheet? Where is the sheet? Sheet means blank paper. Okay. Look at your feet. Look at your feet. Feet means two. If we are talking about only one, then it is foot. But if we are talking about both, then we will speak feet. So look at your feet. Now we learned sweet, meet, fleet, sheet, and the last is feet. Now, two questions with me. Add one or two letters to complete the EAT words. So, we have to make EAT family words. Look what they are saying. The girl is saying, look at your feet. So we will write F here. Always write small letter. And it will become feet. F double E T. For eat. Feet. The girl is saying to Teddy, you are so sweet. So we will write S W. It will become S W double E T. Sweet. Right, sweet. Next, boy is meeting to girl. So, meet. Meet means milna. Hello students, hope you all are well. Today we are going to study EAT family. So first write date, and homework. Now read with me. You can keep the flowers. You can keep the flowers. Peep out of the window. Peep out of the window. Peep means to see outside silently. The horn of the jeep went beep, beep, beep. See, it is a jeep and the horn sound is beep, beep, beep. Next is, underline this. Next is, have you seen my sheep? Have you seen my sheep? It is a sheep. So we learned sheep, jeep, beep, keep, peep. Okay, now we will do question. Write suitable words to complete the following sentences. What you have to do?
Just see the picture and write its name. I have a sheep. So write sheep. The well is so deep. Well क्या होता है? Deep. So write deep. Please do not beep. What the boy is doing? He is doing beep. So please do not beep. So write beep. Okay, students.